seeking face to face, to hear them say, well done, my child, you finished your race. But for now, the sun's still rising, there's work to still be done, while we're waiting for the promise of what.
About my life, I didn't start out too good, but I know I'm going to finish well, amen? And I hope all of you do too. We're going to have another concert in July. We've got some of these flyers over here on my table down at the Anderson Civic Center. And there's going to be a lot more groups down there, and I know you're going to enjoy that, but it's being put on by the Shriners themselves. I've been doing this for 18 years, and for the first time, the Shriners stepped up and decided to promote our concert. So if anybody'd like to go get you a flyer. We've also got tickets in advance for $20. There'll be 25 at the door. And if any of your churches want to go and want group rates, they'll do group rates as well. So y'all can take a gander at that when you get a chance to. Right now, I want to introduce you to some of my really, really good friends. We met a few years ago. We just became good buddies right off the bat. You know, not often.